Alright, let's do this. Let's go on to area numero 6. Alright. Skip this. Does it bet you missed us? Sure did. Let's go Stamper. All right, the goal's right there. Pretty good, Jaden. How about you? Okay, where do I go? Oh. You're alive? Oh, that's good. Hello, Boogie. Get out of here. Kind of crazy that Stamper can one-shot those strapped boxes. Oh wow. What? Oof. All right. Cool. Slice him into oblivion, as Chester would say. Yeah, I'm sure of it. Clear this. Okay, that just goes to the next area. Which way do I go? I guess I'll go this way, since it's closer. Sardinium? The land of fresh beginnings. Yeah, I saw the clip. I had to watch it at work though, so. Also, you found something here? Oh. All the good teams got banned. Ah, damn. upgrade point. Alright, we'll go do this level. Splash. That's the goal before running out of ink. Maybe I should just ignore the enemies. Maybe I should just ignore the enemies. Ow. I'm just gonna casually walk by all of yous, if it's cool with you. Oh shoot. Oh god, I hope I have enough ink to take this out. Oh, I can just tap that. Okay, cool. Well, that's glad that was there. Try Stringer is fun. Yeah, it's definitely fun. $1,900, wow. Give you a lot of ink in that stage. Only 6 shots. Yeah, I definitely used more than that. Alright, this ooze is getting expensive to clear. Okay, that goes. Wait, did I? Hold on. Okay, this is a level I can do. Little buddy should sing Calamari incantation with Calamari. Yeah, that'd be cool. Let's go mini. Reach the goal quickly. Someone actually matched it together. How nice. Oh, Lord. Okay. That wasn't too hard. Oh. Okay. Okay, then. Alright, let's clear this. Scroll. Okay. Upgrade point. You just heard an edit of Little Buddy singing Calamari Incantation. Don't tease with the keys. No, please, no. I'm just gonna continue playing the video game. A blob. What? Hold on. Find the keys, unlock the path to the goal. Oh, dear. Okay, I got one. Charger's best for the stage. Yeah, maybe I should have went with Charger. That probably would have been smarter. Yeah, you know, let's go Charger. The quirky superhero music. Yep. Come on. Oh my god. I don't know why that took 40 million tries. I really couldn't there. Oh, there's a guy right there. Boom. Well, that's not a key. How did he? Okay. Okay, I probably have to get some more. Do I just have to get three keys or? Oh yeah, there's another key. Yeah, I think the best way to complete this level is to do like quick shots like that. Quick little flicks. doing your Mr. Grizz impression. I don't see any more around here, so let me make sure. Yeah, I think there was just two for each area. Alright. Okay. Ticket. Okay. Enter the stamp gauntlet. Oh, you can go with either nothing or the stamp. Okay. Stage took you ages. Oh dear. You went stampless, by the way. Oh, well, that's probably why. Then you can take them both out. Oh god, I don't have much time left. Wait, maybe I do? Two shorts. Oh wow. Yeet, yeet, yeet. Infinite stamp special cans. Every time you run out, you had to grab another one. Oh, okay. Yeah, this is faster. You just gotta make sure to like cut your corners. I missed. Nice. Ouch. Well, you're not wrong, Bucky. Umbrella. We're going all the way up here so quick. Okay. Well, I wanna do the other levels before I do the boss. Yeah, I don't want to do that just yet. I want to do all the other levels. Try without infinite stamp, you won't. Oh dear. Let's do Squiffer. Climb the enemy-filled tower to reach the goal. So no reason to go for Wonder Hermit. I'm guessing you don't get much. You get nothing. Wow. That's... I don't know what it is with getting... with games giving you little reward, little to no reward for literally completing the game. Can you... I did not mean to fall. Haha. Final checkpoint, triple link strike. I could just break it, but let's get these guys. Well then. That went well. That was a beautiful triple link strike. You do get something for clearing all stages, though. Well, I'm sure you do, but don't tell me. More power eggs. Okay, this Cali, I guess Cali just gives you extra power eggs. Another Sardinium. Can I upgrade anything? No, I gotta get some more Sardiniums before I can do that. Inkjet. All right. Here. Oh, I didn't get the armor. Wait, I can grab it. Okay, there we go. Come on. Think that fly slower in this game? I don't know. Maybe. Unreasonably slow. Maybe they did nerf the speed. I don't know. Haven't played it much in multiplayer, so. Okay, I guess you just go up here. You know, let's just jump down here. And do this level. Another Sardinium, nice. He has nothing to find. Arrow spray. DC and zones match. Aw, rip. Rip. Well, that's good, I guess. Okay, got an extra couple seconds. Deku would love the stage. Yeah, he sure would. He loves his arrow spray. Oh, that roll shortcut failed. Oh. I thought those were friggin' dash pads. Wow. Don't know what I was thinking there. I could go for those power eggs, but too late for that. Yeah, this is another one they showed off in the direct. I recognize it. Get out of here. What? Okay. Table turf cards. Okay, we're back here, but I know there's some stuff over there that we can do. What? Oh. Okay, I gotta take this. I know we can go that way, but let's go this way. Oh, he found something. Oh well. Torture Tor. Oh boy, that's a dark level name. I bet this one might be hard. Let's go Luna. Yeah, I forgot Luna. What? A direct doesn't kill those guys? Wow. Game, let me use friggin' Squidroll, dude. BRB, alright. Hold on, where do I go? Oh, we gotta go here. Stamp. Oops. You're just gonna let your catalog reward step up, okay, or stack up, okay. I see. Trizooka. I'm a blaster, I'm not afraid of your wall. Okay, so let me recover my armor. Oh, really? Okay. Where's this key? Oh, I see. And it just takes me back up here. Oh. Alright, well, let's go back then. It only cost 6 chunks? Oh, okay. Alright, I guess we're going this way. Breathe in, breathe out. These are all 2000, but let's go machine. Wow, that is... Dang. Okay, the platforms are moving. You get out of here. Yeah, the goal is right up there. Okay, cool. Wow. Well, this Splatfest tea sure is cheap. Alright, what do we got here? Another scroll. Your mega piss because teammate wouldn't retreat with 10 seconds left on timer with... Wow. 2,000 points of scrub. I knew that. Keep it rolling. Reach goal using roller. Welcome back, Boogie. I'm just gonna use regular roller. You die. Ow. What? I have to start from here? Bruh. Yeah, that'd be nice. Right, you know, I'm just gonna ignore the sky. Okay, there we go. You like dies Marie? That was, what? I don't get it. Thank you. Oh. I see. Just the way that message was laid out, it made it confusing. Clear this. Twist the side of, oh, I see. All right, what did you find now? Some more locker crap. I don't know where that goes, but... Another scroll. Off the hook. Is there anything up there? Or I think, actually, yeah, I think I already did that one. And that just goes back over there, so I think... Okay, hold on. How much do I have left? I think I only have two or three, one or two levels left. One, two, three, four. I skipped level five. I know that much. Oh. Well, that's telling me the final boss is good, so that's good. Okay, yeah, I didn't do that level over there. What? Oh, I gotta take this one, I guess. Oh, it is. Alright. Okay, I just did that one. So I have to go on this one, and then I can jump off to get on to that level. The enemy ink is lava. Isn't it always lava? Alright. I just got curling bomb. Without touching enemy ink at all. Oh. Okay, I gotta be extra careful then. Okay, I gotta make this jump. No. Okay. Oh, the city's gonna burn in a fire. Oh no. Okay. Let's do it like this. There we go. Okay. That might not have been the right goal there, but... Oh, geez, this one looks tricky. Okay. Okay, I think that's what I needed to do there. No. Yes, we're trying from checkpoint. 50 is nothing, honestly. Start from back here. Oh, I have to get over there. But that thing is right there, so that's gonna make it tricky. Let's throw it and see what happens. Oh, yep. Yeah. Okay, I need another one, which I can't throw. Damn it. Yeah, that happened twice now. I touched it for like half a second and I was fine. Alright, so I get two tries with this, I think. Alright, let's wait for the thing to go on the lower side. And then move quick. Oh, shoot. Can I? Huh. Okay, there we go. Final checkpoint. Okay. Oof. Okay. Oops. Oh god. Okay, let's see here. Okay, I gotta get to that ink tank. No! Crap. Okay, maybe I can go through the middle somehow? Then, okay. Okay. There we go, we made it. Nice. Platform, yeah, I did that. All right, was that all of them? Or am I still missing one? Okay. I think I made Jaden jealous. Okay, it's still analyzing, so that means I still have one level to go. I think. Unless the final boss... Does the final boss count? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There could be 13... Spend 2 hours. Wow. I did spend 50 to go back to a checkpoint, but... I don't know where I could be missing a level. Okay, what? I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to the very top and see if I missed any place. Also, I just noticed that. Is that where we fell down from in the desert? Oh, I can use this. No, it looks like I got all of them. Oh, right, I can jump. Alright, That's not the level I wanted to go to, but at least it's right next to here. Oh yeah, I don't see any other unclear level, so I guess we will, I forgot that. Kinda. Alright, well, let's go fight Big Man. So if the log isn't completely done when we finish this, then that means I did miss a level. Let's just say I didn't forget about it. I just didn't think about it. Hello, Big Man. Okay, well, maybe what I just said is not really a difference, but yeah. This is for Splatsville. What, do you think I'm an enemy to Splatsville? Whoa, he just turned... What? Okay, I guess we're fighting Big Man himself. Mantis, Race, Sunshine. Yeah, it kind of looks like... Okay, we just keep shooting at him. You're pretty good. But I won't lose. I've been training too hard to lose. Yeah, Mario Sunshine. Yeah, that friggin' hotel level with where you have to clear all the ink and stuff. Splashdown. Oh yeah, I can do that too. Oh god, there's multiple of them. Oh yeah, this is totally inspired from that one mission in Super Mario Sunshine. Oh, he's over there. Oh, those are bow shots. You've got moves, it's true. But I've got more moves. No more kid gloves, it's Big Man time. Torpedo, I see. Oh, I got him. Well, that was pretty easy. I do like how it was inspired by that one mission in Sunshine. Just blow himself up. Oh, Okay. What was that check, sir? I don't know. Yeah, it looked like the exact same. Well, that's a neat little Sunshine reference there. Captain says you crushed it, Agent 3. Being held captive by someone or something, calling themselves Mr. Grizz. So Mr. Grizz is the boss. This is that, at least that's what I'm picking up from that piece of dialogue. Check hashtag media. In what, Deku's server? Wait. Stepped in ink and didn't die. Wow, lucky. Uh-oh, that didn't sound good.
Yeah!
Ooh. Jane is crying in a corner right now. Oh, Lord. Is it done? Okay, it is done. Okay, so I didn't miss any more levels. Also, I can unlock access to this, so let's get the freaking network connection up ability. No, I'm kidding. Better sensor. Laughing in your chair at this point. Nice. Small fry damage up. Well, I'm out of Sardinium, so I can't get that. All right. Yeah, let's go for it. Yeah, sure it is. Let's go. For the last time, I am ready. So much fuzzy ooze in the way. Too much. Little buddy goes ham. Oh, okay. Kind of a spoiler, but I mean, you got me excited. The pout with by the power of Chowder. Whoa. Yo. Okay, that was a cool cutscene. All right, Captain, go. What? What is going on right now? She just cleared all the ooze just like that. Damn, nice. Okay. This might actually be the finale. Uh-oh. Sprained a tentacle. Is that? Oh. Giving up for the week, do we look weak? That look on that look on Shiver. Oh, she's crying. Plenty, says Callie. Alright. Well, let's go. Big man better get a raise, yeah. Boss Marie Keck W. Okay, what do we got here? Okay, I don't see anything but the rocket area. Oh, it's one of these things. Okay, I remember something like this from Octo Expansion. Well, this might go on for a bit longer, but you know what? We'll just do it. Oh, it reappears, okay. That's good to know. Oh, it only took, oh, hi. Alright, come on, go the other way. It only took you 10 minutes, okay. Okay, I think I have to throw a small fry at that thing. Did he even... What did that do? Okay, what the heck do you... What the heck do you do here? Okay, he can't get me from here. Okay, that's an elevator. Break news. Try throwing it a bit higher. Okay, wait. Oh, okay. Okay, that just stuns it. Okay. Alright. Two vaults. Okay, we can't get to those yet. So I guess we have to go here first. Oh, okay, go through here. Oh, what? Okay. Okay, we got some gushers. That's right, small fry. Get him. Okay, we got a key. Okay, this is another one. Okay, what do we got here? Okay. Oh wait, he's dead. Okay, I gotta wait for him to come back. Wow, Callie. Okay, how do I keep him stunned and make this go off at the same time? Shiver says ease. Yeah, I know, but like, how do I keep it stunned and... Because it's just going to get destroyed if it hits the shower. But I can't activate the roller if I'm stunning him. Okay, wait. I have an idea. This might be the way to do it. There we go. Okay, that's how you do it. You just took Inkra's damage. Oh. This way. Okay. Threw him to make him move. Alright. Found both keys. Let's also get these eggs. I'm honestly hardly paying attention to the dialogue. Okay, wait. Stand here and throw it. Okay, wait. Then throw a small fry there, then go up. Okay. Oh, hi. Okay, oh, key. Yeah, I saw that tweet. Yeah, that's a fair point. Equip. Okay, I got hero shot. Got my hero shot back. Let's go. Okay, Okay. It looks like there's four areas here. We got down here. Uh Oh. Okay, now we're on to area two. This one looks like it's going to be very vertical. Alternative Space Center hangar. Entry is prohibited. Not if I can help it. We gotta try Zuka. Really? Okay, die. Wave breaker. Ultra stamp. Are we just gonna get to be able to use all the specials? Nice. Reef slider. Cool. Best three is not turning violent. Then we should be forced most turns. Yeah, that is fair. It's definitely gonna be hard for people to go back to S2. But I also saw a reply just saying, okay, just hold off on tournaments until they actually fix these issues. Cool. I think this is just a showcase of all the specials, honestly. Come on, give that to me. Grab tank. Okay. Another crab tank. Final checkpoint. Wait. I don't think I used this at the right time. Shoot. Area was fairly short. Let's just move forward here. Actually going down. Now Nintendo isn't gonna fix the netcode. Alternative Space Center lift. What was the stage that gave you the most trouble? You mean the stage that in this area? Well, I mean, I haven't played all of them, so I don't know. Oops. Just let Small Fry take care of him. Whoa. Anyway, yeah, I definitely hope the Netco doesn't affect tournaments like this. It would really suck if it did. But, I mean, I don't think it will. Oh, like just general levels? I don't know, honestly. I'm trying to think. What level gave me the most trouble? Imagining Splash on canceled by an AI, right? Oh. Trizuka. I'm maybe shops reset, let's go. Nice. No. Okay, it's fine. Another Trizuka. Okay, we're going down this way now. Oh. Got some Octolings. Okay. Oh, I didn't need. Okay, I got triple ink strike here. Alright, we're going up now. Oh, we got some ooze. So we gotta go through a pipe. Oh, there's some ooze in the way. Hi, why do they give Hydra a B-bomb? Oh, Booyah Bomb? I mean, I'd say that's a pretty good special for it. Alright. Let's go in the pipe. Steerage. Some more climbing to do, yeah. Okay, I gotta watch out for the ooze as well. The ultimate armor now, or do I? No, this is the second pair of armor. Or, why did I say pair? I don't know. Going the pipes like Super Mario, yep. Crab. Let's do it. Yeah. I'm just gonna walk right by you guys. Okay, final checkpoint. That looks. Oh wait. Oh, okay. I didn't think this wall was paintable. Stamp up there. Flings a reflux, yeah. All right. Please exercise care nearing closing bulkheads. Energy cores. Okay. So we gotta steal them, apparently. Zipcaster. Okay, I got infinite. Is that all of them? Okay, and then we step on that. Okay, we got more to collect. Okay. Okay, we still got a few to collect. No! Okay, it's fine. Big brain play. Okay, it looks like that's the last one. Okay, hold on. Let's wait for this to come back down. There we go. Just one left and it's over there. Stronger in 3 because it really relies more on displacement since it no longer follows where you went after being targeted. I'm not sure I quite understand. Okay. Oh. Final checkpoint. Okay, there's a lot more ooze here. Just gotta make sure I don't get taken out by the sniper there. Okay, it's definitely all of them. Oh, okay, step on it again. Okay. Let's do curling bomb. He's wow. He sounds like he's in hell. What? Is he dead? That's Mr. Grizz. What is this music? He's not dead. All right, looks like we're going to space. Means the end of your employment. Yeah, true. I wonder what happens when you. I wonder what'll happen to that when you defeat him then. Oh, I see. No, the rocket. Oh, the tear brought him back to life. Or, kinda, I think. Yeah, he's just a weird looking squid now. The rocket, the fuzz. Oh, well, you got planned deep cut. Whoa. That basically just looks like a giant gusher. Oh, it's all the bosses we fought. Oh, some special headphones. What the heck? Wow. Advanced, yeah, the advanced reef slider. Also, I like this part. Ooh, ooh. So I'm guessing this is kind of like a, what Big Man gave me is kind of like a space helmet so that I can actually breathe. Golden eggs. I wonder if you use them to throw at them like you do with the Gohozuna. Okay. Oh, no, wait. No, I take... Okay, I have to use them to get past the ooze. Whoa! Oh, I just went right, right in there. Okay, Whoa, okay. Oh, I got a little too close there. Oh, dang it. Okay. Gotta make sure not to touch the ooze. He's got his own tripling strike. Ow. Okay, let's heal. Okay. Yeah, I kind of already knew there was a new Calamari Incantation thingy. Song. Remix, whatever. More fuzzy ooze. He angry. Whoa, it's rotating. Oh crap. Okay, I'm gonna have to be faster than that then. Okay, just gonna get the eggs. Oh, wait, do I have to? Oh. This part might be tricky. Because there's enemies everywhere and I have eggs to collect.
Check Grisco after this.
Okay. You know, let's just get rid of these enemies so that I don't have anything else shooting at me. Crap. Okay. Whoa. Oh, okay. Heal first. I don't want to die. Oh, double extract. Check Grisco after this. Okay. Well, that's a lot of eggs to collect. I think 10 this time. Oh no, okay, I better be careful of that. Come on, give that to me. Can you make this jump? Okay. Ugh. This rotation is trippy. I'm not gonna lie. Like, I'm actually, like... Okay, got rid of him. Oof. Like, that was actually making me kind of dizzy. I won't lie. Oh, that's a whale. That's one neck of a killer whale. Okay. Come on. It's not 5.1. Yeah, it's no. It's the OG killer whale, kinda. You're proactive, aren't you? Kill off my Chris. Yeah. Whoa. Oh. Octavio. Oh, okay. Alright, this is the new Calamari Incantation. Three mix, I like that. Oh, what's Small Fry doing? Oh, he's searching for it. What? What is this? Spirit bomb? Oh, he's growing. Oh. I don't know what he is now. The ultimate, he's, I don't know. They're so adorable. Huge fry, yeah. Return of the Mammalians. Go back to Earth. Okay, what am I doing here? Steer the octobug ping and vacuum and those fuzzballs up. 3 minutes and 33 seconds, okay. I'm on a time limit. I don't know. Hey, Andrew. Okay, we got some armor coming up here. use the L stick. Oh. Hold on, I want this. Oh wait, that's huge. Okay, yeah, I didn't know that. That might have cost me some time. Well, I guess that's what I get for not paying attention to the dialogue. I'm in 10 left on the timer. You're good. Okay. All right, is that the last one? Those are actually burst bombs. Oh. Oh god. Ow. Yeah, they're burst bombs. All right. Can I suck them in? Oh, I guess not. Looks like they just knocked me back. Oh. I don't have time for yous. Ow, I keep hitting those things. Okay, give me that. Oh my god. Stop it. Get out of here. Probably said you can suck. Again, this is what I get for, not paying attention to the dialogue. I'm too focused on the fight, okay. Me not knowing that bad ending kind of hit something. We failed you. Yeah. No. Possible playable rival Octolings. On that day, a massive fuzzball was born in space. Okay, yeah, me not knowing that it could actually move with the thing did cost me a lot of time. So, let's try that again. There we go. Yeah, that, I spent like a minute. It was like a minute before I could figure that out. Ow. Okay, there we go. No. Ow. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's save the splashdown for the last time I get, like, the last time I get attacked by regular Octarians. here. Okay, that weakened me, but it's fine. Oh, wait, there's one more. Okay. Booyah! Keep shooting. I am. Ink vac can extend. I don't have to get that close. Oh, well, I did. Seems like all of my work has been for nothing. Times have changed. The world can never be as it was. Moving forward, this is the future. Yep. Yeah, that was a cool effect. Yeah, go check Grisco. Okay, I will. Oh, we did it. Oh, there's no credits? Okay. Anyway, the Zapfish is back. Let's go. Kind of surprised there are no credits. Zapfish is back. Cool. Looks like they're on vacation. It rolls after Deco reveals. Oh, okay. So I'm guessing this is it. Yeah. All right. Right. Oh yeah, I can shoot little blobs. Getting congrats plus. Start shooting. It circles Earth. Oh. Grisco first, then Alterna. Okay. No burst bombs this time. No. Not even like regular weapon shots. Yo, the specials in the background. And the subs. Or wait, no, that's not sub. I thought that was Fizzy Bomb for a second, but no, it's Tacta Cooler. I don't know, I guess it's just for dramatic effects, maybe. Gravitational pull is your guess. I suppose it makes sense being how much ink I was shooting during the boss, you know? I see you there, Mr. Grizz. Just say you aren't done with Alterna just yet. Oh, okay. Shiver! Guess we didn't kill him. He's just stuck out in space. Yeah, looks like it. You can hear bits of calamari incantation. Favorite of five bosses. I'd say Grizz easily. That was definitely unlike anything we've ever seen in Splatoon. That was awesome. Debug. You guys got more work to do. Oh. There he is again. Squid, Octo, Small Fry, yo, that's cool. Thank you for making this game. This game is friggin' sick. Alright, got some hero gear. Humanoid salmons, I don't know. Got hero shard replica. Got a sticker. A secret kettle appeared. See where it takes you. Okay. Alright, got a badge too. Anyway, Grisco. Let's see. He's just, oh, that's cool. He's now a statue of huge fry eating. Yeah. There is fish thing. That's funny. That's cool. I guess he doesn't say anything. You didn't realize, Boogie? Wow. Oh, how the tables have turned. Yep, that's right, Jaxter. Anyway, so now let's check out Alterna and see what's up there. Wow. Okay. Cuttlefish, I guess, is just stuck at that little in that little squid form. Booyah. I guess that's their new pose. I got booyahed by the captain. Anyway, you said there was a new kettle. Oh. Is this gonna be a post-game stuff? After Alterna. I guess 3,333. Or was it 3,000? I don't know. Alright, well, let's see what this is all about. I'm just gonna ignore you, mister. Oh jeez, this looks like a... That is a long level. Okay, well, let's do it. Ow. Okay. Oh. Okay. This is only a quarter of the level? Oh god. I hope this doesn't take long, because I do also want to do try to get to S plus. Sure, I'll get that. Well, where you're forced to wall jump, yeah. Are you... Okay, let's throw a small fry. No. Oh, he's almost dead. Okay. Oh. Oh. Well then, I didn't know this moved. Okay, that doesn't move because there's no thing cling to it. Can throw four burst bombs. Oh, there is a row. Okay. Wait, something I just realized. There's no checkpoints. I don't think I saw any checkpoints. So if I die, I have to start all over. Oh no. You're now 2-1. Nice. There are checkpoints? Okay, thank God. I'd probably have to dedicate an entire... If that wasn't the case, I'd probably have to dedicate an entire stream to trying to beat this level. Oh. Oh, what? I thought I could just go on the platform. I didn't think they were underwater. It's really long sections to the checkpoint. Instead of getting streamed to this, go ahead, S Plus. Yeah. Let's save that for another stream. Oh my god, that was such a dumb move. Wow.